qualifying, the fifth and sixth places, the promotion places, as it were, and Hayward in the seventh place. That's often happens, isn't it? I mean, Rick Rockham, our leader, with that little bit of advantage he's got, he's actually having the most boring race of all.
You're right.
Whereas everyone else has really been wrapped up in it. So how much has Rawls got to catch up? He's got to make up a fair bit, hasn't he, in the last part of this race in order to catch the Morgan.
It's sitting with those leaders.
Andrew Wenman is sitting with Harry Williams' car. And of course, that probably the slower of the two leaders. 92 cars, so Harry Williams.